dramatic. natural naman kasi when you're a father, parang you'll do everything for your kids. So maganda yung sa amin ni Raiko because very real yung conflict namin na talagang nangyayari. It's just unfortunate na it took us many years before we could see each other in the movie, in the story. Tapos mahirap mag-adjust. Alam mo yun, kasi ganun din naman ako with my son, you know, sa simula. Parang hindi mo alam kung saan kalulugar, hindi mo alam, you know, how to be a father. And I actually said that in the film. Hindi ko alam kung paano maging tatay kasi parang nandiyan na lang, bilang tatay ka na pala, di ba? So, it's so close to home because, hindi lang for me, but of course for every father in general. Kasi nga, hindi mo alam talaga natututunan maging tatay na until you're there. So, yung proseso ko with Raiko, na napakagaling, it was easier because hindi naman sa pinagdaanan ko, pero it's a natural feeling, you know, to feel awkward, to feel uneasy around a person na kadugo mo, or anak mo pala, di ba? Ang hirap, pero yun nga yung pinaka, I think that's the magic and the mystery of movie making. You get to delve into real emotions, and you get to show that and showcase it for people to relate to and also identify with. Kaya, napakatotoo ng mga emotions.